my throttle cable just broke.
So the throttle cable's right here, and there's a little screw that holds it in place so that when you squeeze the handle, it pulls the throttle.
That old screw's coming loose, and I went and tightened it up, but if it falls out, I can't work my throttle anymore. My throttle keeps giving me trouble. I'm having to fix it every few minutes.